Okay, so for the cave by Mumford and Sons, it's an open tuning to E. So how you're going to tune to E is, instead of tuning to the 5th fret, you turn to 7th fret on the low E. So you're going to tune there, and on the next, on the A string, you're going to tune 5th fret to 5th fret. And then you're going to tune 4th fret, next string. 3rd fret on the next string, and 5th fret on the next string. I mean, it'll take a couple minutes, but you'll get it. Okay, so for this song, you're going to want to start at the 2nd fret of the A string. You're going to want to slide up to the 4th fret. Yeah, I got it. So, and then down to the 2nd, to the off, itchy, and then on the A string, off, and then the 2nd fret. So right now it's going to start sound like this. And then from here, you're going to do the little A, D, and G string. You want to go up and down, like, you want to go like this, and then off of the A string. So you're just going to do open, then you repeat that first riff again. Same time, from the E to A and the D string, you want to hold them all on the 4th fret. So, and then you let off, and then you strum the E, A, and D string. And then here you're going to do a little, it looks like an E chord, but it's not an E because you're already in an open E. So just do like an E chord here, and then off. So all together, it's gonna sound like this. So you can play along with the song. Like, I mean, it's not the full thing, but yeah. Just like the main riff. I'll post the other parts later. Maybe. Doubt it.